and welcome to Storyboard That. My name is Liane, and today I'm going to show you all about our real-time collaboration feature. With real-time collaboration, students can work on the same storyboard at the same time, which is perfect for pair work or group projects. All of your assignments in Storyboard That are defaulted to individual. However, your teacher can enable collaboration if they wish. Let's jump over here to a student dashboard to show you what I mean. This is Charlie's student dashboard. I can see that his teacher has given him an assignment on comparing patriots and loyalists in the American Revolution. After reading through the instructions and looking at the template and example and understanding what I have to do, I can go up here to click the orange button, Start Assignment. When you are brought into the creator, the first thing that you have to do is give your storyboard a title. At that time, you may wish to include your partner's name as well. So I can call this Charlie and Marlo's T-chart on the American Revolution, because Marlo is who I'm going to be partnering with. I'm going to put this into full storyboard mode by clicking here and zoom in a little by dragging the slide bar. Now, if my teacher has allowed us to collaborate on an assignment, we will see this collaborate button. I'll click here, and now I will see all of the students in my class that I can collaborate with on assignments. Check the box of the student you are allowed to work with, and then click Let's Go. Now Marlo has been granted access to collaborate with me on this awesome storyboard. And now we can get creating. I am going to do the Patriot side of this T-chart. And I'm going to add George Washington in the first box. I'll look for a scene under US history where I can find this house that looks like Mount Vernon. And now I can see that Marlo is also working because she's just dragged down King George III. I'm going to look under 16 to 1800s to find George Washington. I'll resize him by pulling on the corners and I will click on Edit Pose. And now I can change the hair color, the eye color, and the pose of my character. I can see that Marlo is working because her name is above the character and the scene. And when she's working on something, I'm not allowed to edit it at all. When you are done working for the day, you can click Save and Exit and go back in and make changes when your teacher allows. And that is how you collaborate with other students on an assignment. Thank you so much for watching, and happy storyboarding.